Hey, everybody. What is up? It's the one and only Timothy. And tonight, going to be having a sandwich from Panera Bread. Called the baguettes. It's called. I got three new sandwiches there from Panera Bread. I got the mozzarella and pepperoni one. This is what it looks like. Now let me take. All right. Pretty good.
Are you glad that he came or you glad that he left?
Oh. I mean, one of the things you can't do is that. Mom's got a baby, you got a baby.
You want a baby? You want a life.
This is my life.
It's my life too.
My whole life.
You know, for what it's worth?
Got some tomato soup here as well. Not too bad of a sandwich. Could have put on softer bread. What you guys been up to? Well, Bob, you've been doing good.
Sophie Nomax's gold chain or the heart necklace you robbed Daughtry for.
Did Sophie Nomax see the matter of her when you
started? No. And the mask in Ernest's locker, his name Green, doesn't match the thread under Robin's fingernails.
Okay, so I'm not going to have a copy of that. So I'm two witnesses. The second one's a murderer.
Yeah. Rollins, did Robin run therapy sessions from Hempstead Shelter?
I don't know what the month was.
So who was at the Hempstead Shelter a year ago? And the Inwood Shelter now, besides us?
Only got one other guy who was in both places. Richie Cassidy.
Now.
Not too bad of a drink from Panera Bread.
Customize your car, sir. Then you only pay for what
Are you still wearing bulky pads and struggling with
underwear? Yeah, right. Last night.
Of the world's cuffiest wireless bras.
And Disney World came to an end. Called Splash Mountain.
These wireless bras come in styles and sizes from 32A to 44H. Join the millions of customers who change their underwear for good at Thix.com.
They had a crowd and a half for that thing yesterday. On its last day. I guess the wait time was a long one. Yeah, they're replacing it with a different ride. Yeah, it had a lot of vloggers there, a lot of streamers. Let's see, where would I rate this sandwich? Well, let's see. That'll give it about a 3.5. From 0 to 5, a 3.5. Could have made the bread more softer. What y'all having good for dinner? Let me know in the comment box what you're having.
Shelter.
Yeah, I was sitting here waiting for wrestling to come on. Supposed to have a lot of surprise guests there tonight. The Undertaker and the Immortal Hulk Hogan and But you know, last week I was watching it. And they showed Chris Jericho and Daniel Bryan in this thing for that was supposed to be the reunion. Well, I don't understand how they could have got away showing Chris Jericho and Daniel Bryan when they're not with the WWE. Yeah, they used to a long time ago. Not unless they're going to make a special appearance tonight. Well, yeah, the Usos, they gotta defeat their belts. Pretty good sandwich, but like I said, they should have made it a lot softer. Tell ya, people are so funny. I got a letter in my P.O. box today from the same person that sent pictures to me the last round. Whoever you are, why don't you just stop? Oh, I'm asking, just stop. Grow up, take your diaper off, and just stop. If I'm getting to you that bad, then I think you need to go see a psychologist. All I'm saying. That was a good sandwich and soup. Yeah, very good sandwich. And very good soup. Hey, I enjoyed it. Yeah, let's say if you got a Panera Bread, give that these new sandwiches a try. Again, they're called the. What was the name of them again? The toasted baguettes. They got three different sandwiches. So if you got a Panera Bread in your neck of the woods, give it a try. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed this video here of me giving the new toasted baguettes from Panera Bread a try. And if you did, can you go thumbs up? Smash that thumbs up button. Can you do that? If you're new and you came along this video, hit that red subscribe button down there and subscribe to my channel. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you'll be notified. But until my next video, they call me Review with Timothy. And this review's over. Have a good one. Take care, everybody.